business friends, welcome to RS Money's Your Business Talk Show. Welcome, Mr. Mohan. How are you?
Very fine, sir.
Yeah. Thank you for coming to our studio.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. So, can you tell about yourself? Where you belong to? Where you hail from? Which city?
Okay. I am Mohanraj. My native is Jalandhapuram, Salem district. I am the first generation entrepreneur in my family.
Oh, great. Awesome.
It is a long time wish.
Vision. Okay.
To start a business.
Super, sir.
Basically, I have worked in industries, three kind of industries.
Okay.
Chemical industry for the past 28 years.
Okay.
And facility management company for 3 years.
Okay.
Automobile industry also I have worked for 3 years.
Okay.
Super. So based on that experience, I started this company.
Super. Great, sir.
Okay.
Great. It's a good sign actually. Like earlier, all intellectuals were doing farming.
Yeah.
And trading of food products.
Okay.
Down the line, everybody went into professional assignments.
Yes.
Now you are coming back to this trading is something great and it's all good sign for India. Am I right?
Correct, correct. Yes.
Yeah, sure. Great. Because your expertise, your knowledge is required in this field. Okay, okay, right. And what is your company name you told me?
MPR Export.
Okay. Yeah. So, and how old is this company?
We started by 2013.
Okay.
For the past 2 years, we are
aggressively
we are marketing this.
Okay. So India, abroad, you are able to supply. Okay.
Yeah.
Great. And can you tell about your products? What you have?
Yeah, we have spices and nuts,
okay,
millets, jaggery.
Mm.
We are every year 4 products we are adding. New products we are adding.
Okay.
After knowing the product source, how they are producing.
Okay.
That only.
Okay.
Basically, we are sourcing the product from the farmers and producers only.
Producers. Okay.
So end user, because we are as end user is also important. Same okay. time, the supplier also important to me.
Okay.
So we are first find out the supplier how he is doing this products.
Okay. Okay.
Then only we are sourcing purchasing from them.
From them. Okay.
Cardamom, pepper, it is procured from the best region in South India.
Okay.
It is cashew nut,
okay,
millet in the forest area,
okay,
jaggery powder,
okay,
these are all chemical not
free.
Allowed
chemical free, free. Okay,
chemical
no
free
pesticide
product. Yes.
Okay.
And one more
no
thing
preservative
is, yeah, what is the monthly turnover, monthly requirement, we are purchasing the products once in 15 days.
Oh, sorry,
so sorry. Our products are very fresh.
Okay.
We are maintaining like this only.
Super. So you don't add any preservatives?
Yeah.
Very good, very good. Awesome.
Okay. We are not storing for a long time also.
Okay, okay. So you told me while we were chatting that you are dealing with the king and queen of spices.
Yeah.
So who is the king and who is the spices here?
The foreigners.
So who
mainly
is the queen?
Foreigners mainly came to India for the spices only.
Okay.
Not only for the aroma.
Okay.
But for the medical benefits.
Okay.
So who king is of spices is pepper only.
Oh, pepper is the king.
It
okay.
is very strong in base.
Okay.
In
okay. Flavor. Okay.
And the queen of spices is cardamom.
Uh-huh.
It is very good aroma and
okay.
taste also. If we use
awesome. Okay.
In sweets and tea also, it will give medical benefit, medicinal benefits.
Okay. Us. Okay. Okay. Great. Great. Okay. So other than this, what all the other products you deal? Can you tell me?
So the finger turmeric.
Mm-hmm.
Turmeric powder,
mm-hmm.
that millets.
What is special on this turmeric?
This is our Erode geographical index we got for this.
Uh-huh.
So this turmeric is very good for daily
health.
We are using in the cooking also, you know.
Regular cooking.
Regular. This is 100% pure.
Oh.
This turmeric powder.
Okay. Okay.
We are not adding any other some other materials.
Okay. And this medical value cumin or what
cucumin
they call?
Cumin is for color.
No, but they say that cumin oil is taken from this. This
we
one.
We are not extracting any oil from this.
Okay.
Turmeric.
All natural.
All natural, dried,
okay.
And it is
powdered.
Ground powder.
Very good. Very good. Okay. So 100% medical value is
there.
Okay. Great.
And in our yearly life, we are using this pale millet.
No, I even heard they add the rice flour to this nowadays. You know that? You heard?
Yeah, yeah.
Adulteration is happening.
Mm.
People are adding rice flour to this turmeric.
As a filler.
As a filler.
Mm.
So, you are not doing that, no?
It is 100% pure.
Okay. Right, then?
And other millets also, it is cultivated in the forest area.
Okay.
It is very good for our health. Before 10 to 15 years also, we were using in our daily life.
Okay.
That
okay.
pearl millet, that finger millet like this.
Superb, superb, superb. Very good.
Now, once again, we are recalling these products.
Awesome, sir. Very good. Very
these are all high purity also. From the field, it is...
Again, you purify.
Yeah, from destoning and removing the flakes.
Okay.
Grading depends upon the size. Grading also, awesome. And packed in a very good container.
Super, very good. Super. And what is this product, sir? Something interesting I can see.
This is health mix. Like this, we are doing chapati mix also. This is the millets roasted in particular temperature, and then along with the millets. Cashew nut, badam, some healthy nuts also added.
Yeah, ragi, pearl millet, foxtail millet, kodo millet, banyan millet, little millet, great millet, groundnut, wheat, maize, rice, red rice, cardamon, badam and cashew nut, all mixed.
Yeah.
You get this millet health mix, okay. How expensive is this?
This is
what is the cost?
250 gram, 120 rupees.
Just 120?
120. From a 6 months old child.
Okay.
For the elder also we can use.
Okay. So this can be a good alternative for Boost and Horlicks for children.
Yeah. Healthy food with flavor, good flavor.
Flavor. Very good. Very good. Awesome. Great, sir. Awesome. And I would love to know what is your USP, unique selling proposition of your products. So many people are dealing with this. Whenever I go to any where, people say I am doing export of this product. What is your USP?
People can trust the products are very fresh.
Okay.
At reasonable price.
Okay.
We are maintaining the stock once in 15 days only.
Okay.
For not long time we are
no
not maintaining. No preservatives added.
Very good.
No chemicals used.
Okay, super.
That we can assure.
Assure. Okay. Awesome. Awesome. That is your USP. Okay.
Yeah.
And what is your vision 2020?
At present we are merchant traders.
Okay.
So we want to become manufacturing traders so that we can give employment for minimum 10% every year.
Okay.
That is super, our
super thing. Super, sir. And can you share one success story of your business?
Success story based on this quality and timely supply. Most of the major hypermarket hotels we got order from around Chennai.
Oh, great. Okay.
That I can say.
Okay. Okay. And I would love to get, being an experienced business person, even though you are a first entrepreneur, first generation, I would love to know, at least for the budding entrepreneurs, any failures which you have faced and how you have come out of that.
It is a very sad one.
Okay.
As I came from the industry directly to the business.
Okay.
Based on the industrial experience,
okay.
I suddenly sold to the buyers without cash.
Oh.
On credit basis.
On credit basis.
Credit basis only we supplied.
Okay.
Like that, they told me like that.
Okay.
Once you deliver the item, we will immediately pay the amount.
Okay.
How can we pay the amount without getting the material?
Material.
They asked. Okay. Reasonably, I accepted. But after delivering the material, I am unable to get the money.
Oh,
only 20% of the money only they transacted.
That time when you delivered, they gave 20%.
Yeah. After that, they assured only 50% and after 4 to 5 days, they will give another 50%.
Okay, you didn't get any check payment?
Check also given, but it is bounced.
Check bounced.
They stopped the payment in the bank.
They stopped the payment, okay.
So, fine. They are doing the criminal work professionally.
Professionally, okay. So, that is what you learned.
After that, we decided not to give in credit basis.
Very important in business, am I right? So, to select the customers whom you want to supply, it should be very careful.
Yes.
I think then, how you are handling them, sir, now?
I believe the government formalities,
government
even it is getting delayed.
Okay.
I hope it will...
Get
come back
solved.
To me.
Oh, yes. Great. Okay. So you have put a case on them?
Yeah.
Awesome. Awesome. Yeah. Okay. So what is the story you have learnt?
People are genuine. Some people are genuine. In the early stage, it was more percentage. Now genuine people percentage is coming
reduced.
Down.
Okay.
That is
so we
have
to be.
Experience.
We should not be able to take risk.
Yes.
We have to make sure we take the payment and give them the
definitely.
Supply.
Yeah.
Okay. Great. And we should be ready to say no.
Yeah, that was because our product is good.
They will come to us.
Yeah.
Okay, if they are not ready to make payment upfront, we should be ready to say no.
That actual is actually requirement people definitely come to us.
Great, awesome, awesome, great sir. And I would love you to talk to the audience. Maybe you can give some offers to them, to your export customers, business owners or traders or export distributors here in India and in Chennai. Can you take the camera?
People can trust us for the freshness of the products and the purity of the products. So to start with, we can give the, nowadays cardamom price is going on in a higher stage.
Okay.
So to familiar with this product, we offer 10% discount for 100 gram purchase of this cardamom. Okay. For the first one day.
Okay. So what is the cost of the cardamom?
At present 3,500 rupees per kg.
3,500. So you are going to give at 10% off.
10% off. For 100 gram purchase also itself.
Minimum 100 to any quantity, 10% discount is allowed.
Yes.
So for 100 gram, it is 315 rupees only.
Yes.
Great. Awesome. And can you please share your mobile number for them to contact you?
Yeah. You please contact us 9487129580. I repeat 9487129580.
Great. Thanks, Mr. Mohan. You coming here and really making our studio wonderful.
Okay.
With all the fragrance of your product. Awesome, and all the best from RS Money's Your Business Talk Show.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, great.